Ooh, it's snake eyes there from Jericho, who seems a bit discombobulated. And if he wasn't before that boot, he is.